So in this video, now we are going to do that programming of how to take input from user and then display last two digit count and then last two digit. So first, what we need to do? First, we need to take that input from user. So suppose if I pass that name as a variable and then try to take input. So we already discussed how to get that input in Python playlist. So if you not aware, so go ahead and look into this one. Now I will put that. Enter your name. Okay. And now, first thing, now we able to store that name in name variable. We able to store that whatever the user going to put that. So now, first point is that display and then count. So now to display that whatever user enter. I can put that name, so it will display that name, and then I will print that count of this one. So print count, we can use that length of name. Okay, so this one will display us that length. How what is that length of this one? Now, now we need to display that last two. So to display last two. As we know that print of name, okay, and if we put that here in bracket minus of one, now we'll go ahead and try to run this one first, and then we'll see that. Okay, sorry, displaying other one. Now it's need to select this correct one. Okay, now I will go this and run this one. So now it's asking to enter that name. So suppose if I put that rep dot, then if I put that enter, so first time it's printing that name, so it's printed that rep dot. Length of this one is 6, and when I put that minus 1, so we know it's going to display that last digit, but now we need that last 2 digit. What I will do, minus 2 colon, then it will display us last two digits. So now if I go ahead and run it, now it's asking for us to enter that name. I will put that raptor. Now we got that output at 6 raptor, their length and OR, last two digit of whatever value we enter. Okay, so now suppose that someone asked that first two digit. So what we will do, so for first two digit, now as we know that that slicing app 2, and then we can try to run this one, and then I will go ahead and put that again name raptor. So now I got that first two digit. So based on that, we can change that this position or this position, which one we need to print that last first, and then similarly we can do it. So I hope you like this video.